Hi, this is Ryder Burkhart at Wells Fargo Center. Soon, on Thursday night, will be the NBA draft, and we will see if the Sixers will make any moves to try to get a good draft pick to build for the future. Tobias Harris has a huge contract, and James Harden going to free agency could free up some space. If they do not do anything in the draft, it will be interesting to see if they decide to do anything in free agency. This is Ryder Burkhart signing off.